Hey there, it's Corey with Ascend Smarter Intervention, where we make research-based reading intervention easy. And today we wanted to run you through the Smarter Reading and Writing program and everything that's included when you decide to join us. So this is an example of the dashboard. You can see that we have a welcome video, we have a getting started guide, so you don't have to worry about feeling overwhelmed or not knowing where to start. And then we have a step-by-step framework in which you will see specifically how to navigate the site. So we have a quick video just showing you how to navigate the site. We have our assess, design, implement framework, where we walk you through how you determine where your students are at, how you put together your baseline and progress monitoring assessment schedule, how you put together a treatment plan, how to really individualize within a framework, and then the lesson plan outline so you can feel really confident in all of those pieces. Then we have all the different lessons. So we have the assessments and goal banks where you have access to each of the baseline assessments. So this is the first assessment we give so that we get scores in all of our core components of literacy. We have all of the forms that you would fill out as the instructor, as well as the sheets that you provide to your students for them to read and spell. We also have in here the access to the spreadsheet where you'll just type all of their scores from the assessment that you just gave. And that's how, as you start to put those scores in there, it will track those for you. So it'll just automatically populate over here. You can change the student name, you can change this so that this is essentially creating your goal bank for you. So that's all nice and done for you. And then from there, you also have all of your student tracking sheets. You have a comprehensive instructor manual and student workbook that has everything combined for you. We have data tracking sheets, we have the scope and sequence. And then you can also go in and this is just going to give you really that scope and sequence so that you can follow where you're giving the baseline, where you're giving the midpoint, where you're giving the final. And then also our student data tracking sheets where you can take lesson by lesson data so that if you're reporting that way or if you need to be able to show where your students are at for PLC meetings or anything like that, you do have all of that available for anything that you might need it for. Then you'll also, like we mentioned, you have your comprehensive instructor manual that has the step-by-step instructions. We have all of the common core standards if you need to have that aligned. And then we also have a scripted manual. Now, of course, you don't have to follow the script. The script is just there for you in case you're feeling like you need that, but everything is there for you. We have all the parts laid out that follow that really structured and systematic approach. It's got all the different pieces that you need. And all of that is there. We also have the student workbook as well. Or you can also go in and look at each of the ones that we have individually. You can download the instructor manual, the student workbook, and the online interactive, which is great if you're doing online intervention right now. So you'll get access to all of that for all of the different levels. So we have foundations through level 6. And then we have advanced pace. So we do have a scope and sequence that you can check out if you want to see what's included there. And then from there, you'll also get access to a couple of our other favorite programs. So our background and implementation training, where we're going to walk you through the who, what, when, where, and why of this structured literacy approach. So this is really just giving you a background of the reading brain. This is talking about different literacy profiles, talking about really what is this approach, like why are we using this? Looking at different age groups and when this is most appropriate, where, so what does this look like from an individual one-on-one setting to a group setting to a classroom setting, and then getting into the nitty-gritty how. These are each of the different pieces of those lessons, so how are we implementing all of those in there? So all of that's in there, so you've got access to delivering that. So that's one of our favorite bonuses. And then one of the other favorite bonuses we have is the games and activities, where you've got zipped files of the print games. And then you also have all the online versions, which is incredibly helpful in our online time right now. But you've got all of those for both reading and spelling across the levels. So those are what are included in our Delivering Smarter Intervention program. We can't wait to see you in there. The other amazing thing is that we have our Intervention Insiders group that's just truly the most amazing professionals, tons of help and support, super positive. It's a really great community. And again, we can't wait to see you there.